Dudley, go get on your bed.
I am.
No, this is my bed.
Can you see me?
Yes, I can see you.
Welcome to Raft, and this is Greywolf's Den. We have Flick, Stinger, Dudley, and Panikin. And we're going to kill a bird today. Oh,
well, we're gonna
they
at
just
least
hit
try
me.
To.
Oh, no, I'm over here just trying to hit me. This is evil.
Oh, shit.
What?
The one we forgot about. Carol's back.
Oh, I got hit by a rock.
I need food and health.
I have
pineapples.
I still don't know where you are.
I don't know where I am either. I think I'm on the opposite side of the island.
Carol's definitely back.
So you're to the left of the raft?
I don't know where the raft is. I haven't seen it in 3 days.
I see a box.
Yeah, we
must left
here
us behind.
What you on about?
Wait, yeah, that's where I was. Is that Flick?
Yeah, pick up raw salmon. Oh, the ocean took the raw salmon.
No. It's okay. I was catching fish. Will you take some stuff from me?
Okay.
Oh, what do you want?
Where you at?
Bring me a spear.
Yeah, bring Panikin.
To the raft.
The spear.
Stinger.
Flick, where are you?
And Carol is chewing on the raft.
What? Flick, where did you go? I was going to give you stuff.
Yeah, the bird was right behind me, so I'm just hiding right now.
Are you on the raft?
No.
I am.
I must say who. I'm still trying to find it.
I found a raft.
Where is it?
You're going my direction. Yeah.
Oh, I got hit by a rock.
Listen to the sound of my voice.
Hello.
There's the goat.
I see the goat.
I'm the goat.
I'm looking forward.
I still see trees up there that can be harvested.
Oh, there's plenty of trees up there.
You guys, I'm coming home.
I see you.
Yay.
I see the goat.
I still haven't seen this boar y'all are talking about.
This goat is walking right in front of me.
I killed the boar.
I never saw him.
Did you kill him?
What did he look like?
A boar.
He wasn't like
a
boar.
He was trying to kill you. He's definitely not friendly.
I'm on the boat now.
I see.
Where are you?
Behind you.
I'm with the goat.
Get it for the waves.
You see the goat? Yay! Me and the goat's playing.
What are you doing to the goat?
We're playing.
They're playing.
Why are you playing with goats?
Because they're fun.
Thank you. Don't be rude.
You know, baby goats are called kids.
What?
Baby goats are called kids.
Okay. Left park.
The what?
The left park.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But?
I see everybody. Y'all are still in a raft, chilling.
No,
I'm cooking.
We're actually doing stuff now. Or I am.
I'm in
pretty
the
sure they are, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to that point as well. Getting back in the water.
Water's too heavy for me.
It's getting kind of rough out there.
Yeah.
I see all that water going on top of the raft. You learn. Headlights.
No, we don't need no sand right now.
I noticed the second and third floor doesn't get wet. That's good to know.
No, what do you mean when you say you're gonna
jump? So we just should build. We should just build everything.
No, because the third floor is gonna be mostly just like the room and the radio and stuff like that. Which is that radio on up there?
You turned it off.
Did I? Okay. Yeah, leave it off because now you're running that battery down
in the water.
The truck's coming after you.
Damn it! The battery is dead.
Oh no! No more batteries. You know, it is nighttime, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just
yeah,
doing
we
nothing.
Do need to sleep, because we need to do a lot of stuff underwater.
Because we've been up for 3 days?
Yes.
Yeah.
Straight.
Yeah, my health is about gone.
I'm going to get in the bed.
Night, y'all.
Getting in the bed yet. Flick.
Me too.
Get your MF'ing butt out my bed.
What? Yeah,
get out
up.
Of my bed.
Ridiculous.
I made you get out.
It's not fair. Why do you get a hammock?
A hammock?
Fine. Come on, Al. Seriously.
Yep.
I'm trying to get there.
Oh, my goodness.
I knew.
So
when you was all of a sudden ready to go to bed, you was in my damn bed.
Sure was.
Dudley, why are you not in bed?
What are you talking about?
Go to bed.
I thought we were putting my bed by the stove. Isn't that what you
no,
said, Panikin?
No, just right now get in the bed. You can move your own bed later on. Right now you just get your butt in the bed.
You were talking about y'all were
get in
my
bed
down
the
here.
Bed.
What happened to my boat?
Yeah, what? Mm-hmm. Jimmy? All right. So today we need to do a lot underwater. If anyone sees puffer fish, we need to be on them puffer fish like Flick on a cheeseburger.
Is it like cheeseburgers?
We didn't think about bait.
What about bait?
Yeah.
I thought about it, but everybody was already on there.
Yeah, so. But how about somebody throw one of them in the water?
That's okay.
That would be a great idea.
Why do I have a recipe?
Someone called for shark bait?
Yeah, throw it out there, will you?
No.
We gotta do what?
Good girl.
I'm about to throw
it out.
I'm about to throw it out. It's thrown. Calm down.
Let me know when she's on it. Why are you throwing it this side?
Did you need that side?
Yes.
I was going that way, yeah, you know.
You didn't tell me where to throw it. You said just
your
throw
mouth.
It. You told me to just throw it.
Just hush it.
She's on it.
Oh, now you tell me.
She just jumped on it. Jumped on it.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Ain't much of them. Ain't even no seaweed.
What is a pufferfish?
Clumps on where?
There's a lot of seaweed out there.
No, yeah. It's seaweed, but there's none of the clumps on it.
It's a pufferfish, right?
Well, I got a lot of them.
The side I'm on, there ain't crap.
You have to go further out. It's on the deep part.
Wait a minute. That's a damn. That's a raft right there. But there ain't no damn cooler by it.
I already got the cooler.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay. I must be on the side that you already went through already.
I got my spear.
Kill him.
I'm trying. He's swimming too fast.
He's swimming too fast.
I found an old pier underneath here.
Old pier?
Yeah.
She's not on it.
It's like a wooden pier that's broken and degraded. I'm trying to find metal ores.
I haven't seen crap.
I got three of them.
Bitch.
What happened?
This blue algae. We've got to pick it too. It's called silver algae. It looks silver in the water. I forgot about it. We got to pick that stuff up too. I just noticed it when I swam down to get that scrap. It'll stand out. It'll be bright white. Silver.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about because I thought it was a school of fish.
No. It looks like a little plant.
Did you just run up the side of that hill? Whoever's under the water.
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, I swam up the side of the hill.
It straight up looked like you ran up the hill and then started swimming when you got to the top of it.
Well.
Leg day.
Leg day. Right. There's some seaweed over here. We need to pick this up, though, because we need the,
I've got another 16 seaweeds.
There's like a metal, not a metal, but like a natural rock formation platform out here underneath the water. You see that?
I may have overlooked it. I've been having to go up and down for oxygen.
Here it is. Here's this silver algae I was talking about. It was right next to that wood dock you were talking about. There's that wood dock right there.
Oh, okay.
Seeds, right?
I forget what we gotta use that for, but it's for something. Getting all kinds of scrap underneath here, which is a good thing. The Flick's been using all the nails.
What? Flick, why are you stabbing me? Don't. Butthole.
Before I'm getting all stabby.
How's it working out for you?
How's it working out for you?
Alright. Flick, Deadly, do y'all have bow and arrows?
No.
You need to get on the process of making them. We've got to kill that bird.
That's what we promised the fans.
So we're going to try, right?
Oh, I need to
stop. You said we were going to kill it.
Even trying, you still got to build the bow and arrow, so get on.
So I need to go get vine goo, got it.
No.
Yeah.
There's vine goo in the box.
I don't see anything in this box. It looks empty. Flick, close it.
In a second.
Mm-mm. Don't take all the vine gear. You love fancy weed.
I could have took out just one vine goo.
Yes, you could.
I don't know how to. Okay, hold on. I need material for this.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, my elbow.
Here comes
popped.
Carol.
Blake, go, there's more.
I need plants.
No, I don't need no bait. I'm coming with the boat. I think Stinger's on the other side.
I am. I just got one of those silver things.
Did you find one?
Yeah.
Good deal. I'm going to research it.
It was deep.
Yeah, that's pretty deep down there. I'm going to research it because I'm already back up on the boat. I'm going to see what it's about.
And I need something to eat.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons I had to come back. This food and water was getting low.
All right, Deli.
One second, I accidentally moved something.
Okay, so we don't have to research this. It must be some type of the food, one of the food recipes must be involved.
Ooh,
with the food
recipes. Your head looks weird.
Okay.
Your back acne looks weird.
Oh,
you understand?
Back acne.
Yeah.
So just put it in that food box next to the cooking pot.
Okay, so I'm confused.
Why are you confused?
I got a bow. I got some arrows.
Okay.
How do you combine the two?
You don't.
Huh?
Alright, if you can get over here where I am, there's a whole lot of seaweed, a whole bunch of stuff.
Alright, you hold it back,
okay.
And then you shoot it.
Got it. Now I figure it out. Now I can't just let it go.
Alright, well, I know where it's at. I'll bring you back.
Hey, Deli.
Yeah, just come back.
How you doing?
Deadly, you in the box of wood?
Not anymore, but there's no wood in there.
I figured there would be.
Like someone took it.
Everything had a place. Yeah, move and jump around. Get out of the wood box. I need some wood, please.
Not
man.
In the wood box.
Okay, there ain't no wood in the wood box. Why
I
is
told
there leaf?
That.
Why are there leaves in the leaf box?
That
the
I don't
box?
Know.
Oh.
Flick.
Not me.
All right, we don't have no wood.
I just said that.
Why don't we have any wood? Somebody gonna start getting on my island and start getting some wood.
I'm trying to shoot a bird.
Anybody got, you might want to.
I could, but I don't know if I'm
going to
make it back to the raft. I'm fading out.
So you can have some help.
What do you need?
Why, I see everybody.
Oh,
come
shit,
on, everybody.
Good morning, America.
Good morning.
This is America.
The guy's a rock in his hand. It's already.
Yeah, baby, you always in a box.
I'm sorry.
Why
I told
is there
you
another
I was
box
hungry.
In the back?
Oh. I'm sure there's a lot of seaweed underneath the raft.
Damn, y'all eating all the big fish up, not eating the little fish at all.
Accidentally took the whole catfish. Do you want it?
No. I just grabbed 4 or 5 of the little ones and take it with me. But we ain't got no wood, so I can't smelt down no more copper.
Well, there's a couple of barrels right off the raft, too.
Yeah, but I ain't got a... Well, I got enough of a hook, I guess. Here, fuck it. Ow, Carol, you're...
So we supposed
Carol, you wanker.
Did you get some?
Yeah, I get some what?
Planks.
Yeah, I got a little bit. I'll have to check and see. Yeah, I got 4 planks.
Whoa. All ready to go to sleep?
Might as well while I'm here.
Y'all like to go to sleep at night, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm getting in the woods.
Are you serious? Now you want us to just sleep?
What? I'm gonna just sleep. These waves are pretty gnarly.
Yeah, they are.
Get seafood, man.
We've been on this boat for months.
I'm getting killed right now.
Oh, you're under the boat?
Yes.
Are we going to bed or not?
I'm trying.
Oh,
I'm
in
the
joking.
Bed. I'm waiting on Flick. He takes forever.
I just got hit by damn shark. Hold on. How do I get
it?
Put
the bottle in front of the stairs.
What was
Deadly,
you going to do?
Go get on your bed.
I am.
No, this is my bed.
Can you see me?
Yes, I can
oh.
see you.
Your eyes are closed.
Hey, your thing is in my face. You want to move it some, maybe?
What thing?
You know what thing.
Yes.
There you go. Nah, wait a minute. Now you're getting out of even further in my face.
Wait.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out what you're talking about.
I can see your shorts. Let's put it that way.
Ooh.
Hey, you have translucent eyes.
You got some pointy...
Hey.
Headlights.
Don't body shame me.
Flick's still not in bed.
I am in bed.
Oh, we're waiting on Deadly?
Yeah, of course.
I just seen Deadly jump. So that means she's probably down at the bottom again.
No, she's in front of me just looking at her bed.
No, I was getting down. I had to look at it to know I was getting in my bed. Because apparently I was...
If it was empty and everybody else was laying down, all right. I just lay down.
Flick.
What's up?
You got a hook? Because my hook's about broke. Stop. Everybody come here. Right here.
Where?
You got
Bird
a hook?
Meeting.
Flick.
I have...
Where are we having a meeting? I have a box that has hooks in it.
Do you have a hook? Yes or no, Flick?
Yes.
Go, you and Stinger right now. Y'all go find the rest of stuff in the water. Deadly, come along with me.
Oh.
Bring your butt on.
What are we doing?
Quick, follow me.
Where you at?
We're
Flick,
going to
I feel like
they're
trying
trees.
To split us
I'm
up.
I'm going to the right of the island.
Okay, I'm coming.
I got everything but this one area.
Bastard.
I see Deadly.
All right, you know the direction that we were going to get the boar and everything?
This way, Deadly. Come on.
I'm following Deadly right now.
Don't be following
yeah,
Deadly.
You're following
to
me
water.
To go under the water.
Where you at?
Oh my god, I'm coming back to the raft.
Where'd you go?
Around the corner.
Alright, I'm over here looking at the raft. Where are you at?
I'm looking at the raft.
You
see
the
goat?
Yeah, I see the goat.
He's right beside me.
Oh,
he's right beside me.
Alright, follow me.
Just stand by and I'm on my way to you.
A bird just hit me.
A bird just hit you?
Yeah.
You're gonna die.
There's a bunch of trees down here by the raft.
Can we chop any tree?
No.
Cherry tree?
Where are you at? You see these trees right here, Deadly? Look at the one beside you, behind you.
I'm in the water.
See this one right here?
Do you see me?
Yeah.
You can't. We can't chop them
down.
Down
here.
Okay, so which one's Gamma?
The other ones that look different.
What about
that?
The shark?
Don't worry
just
about the
shark. Just come with me.
We need to find ore.
Which one? Oh.
Just
scrap
iron.
I had to get you back
on
my screen first.
I don't see none of it.
Back down. I had to go back down in the little valley area where the goat was.
I gotta get some oxygen.
Tree?
Yeah, we have to find a tree. I found one. Alright, there's
some
watermelons right here in front of me.
I'm on top of the water. Where you at?
I can grab them.
Alright, look over here.
You see them?
To the
right
deep
beside
end.
Me?
You see me?
Yeah, I see
behind me.
You have
come
a
out here.
Chop a tree.
Huh? Right now, get the watermelons before this bird kills us.
It's been hitting me.
It's gonna hit both of us and kill us. Come on, grab the watermelon. Right. We got to keep moving.
Just go straight down.
Come on, we gotta go back up top.
I'm throwing stuff out. I have too much.
Alright. Drop things you don't need.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Where's the boat?
Run back to the boat. Run back to the boat.
I don't see hardly any metal ore.
Well, I'm saying that I didn't see anything either.
I got a total of 6 off the island, but
that's all the 6 you got.
Paying a butt trying to get up here to
that's
the top.
Alright,
Daddy, I went to the very top where y'all was at earlier and found that stuff. And see if there's any trees up here I can cut down.
I'm getting bit by something.
You might be getting hit by the blowfish.
If you see a blowfish, you need a spear.
I tried to spear it, but it's too fast for me.
Yeah, stay on it, dude.
Oh, my health is way down.
Yeah, it'll poison you, bring your health down. And
what? And Cap is waiting for rescue?
What?
I've been incapacitated.
Incapacitated.
Yeah, that. I blame all that on Stinger.
It was Stinger's fault.
Then we go out to the water. I was set up for disaster.
You were set up for disaster?
You said you were back where we were, right?
No, I said I went to the top where you and Flick were.
You found all the stuff.
I found all that stuff.
Yeah, where are you?
I'm at the top. I'm up here trying to find all these coconut trees and stuff like that so I can get the wood place.
Where were you at when you saw the...
I'm at where you found the crate. I'm just
right where we were at. By the shark. By the
okay.
rocks.
Okay, I see you jumping. You're coming right at me.
By the rocks.
I'm just going around this way because there's supposed to be some more trees around here. Because I remember a bunch of coconut trees, but I'm coming
from. Oh, there's a bird.
Yep, he just hit me. Alright, I'm bouncing to the rocks
because
I found one of the trees. One of the little coconut trees.
I'm not seeing the blowfish.
He's there somewhere around. Be careful.
I think you're just full of crap.
No, I'm dead serious.
Where you at, Debbie? You still with me?
I think so. Found a goat.
Are you back on the bottom then? Do what now?
So I think I just tripped over the goat.
You got to speak up. You're being soft-spoken again.
I'm so sorry. I tripped over the goat.
I don't think you did.
I did.
I don't think you did.
I felt it. I saw it.
I think the goat tripped you on purpose.
Probably so. I should go stab it.
How are y'all doing down there?
I think we got pretty much everything. I'm just trying to find the stupid blowfish.
The blowfish love me, that's for being sure.
I'm swimming head back to the
back over there.
Raft
mm-hmm.
and make up a battery
okay.
and get us headed towards that other direction.
Who's on the raft?
I am.
But yeah, I think we all need to start heading back towards the raft and
sounds
start
like
heading towards that other location.
Give me just a few more minutes to try to get this blowfish.
Alright, then pull up this anchor.
No.
And we didn't kill the bird.
Nope.
Nope. Unfortunately, was unable to kill the bird.
We
I
tried, though.
No, y'all didn't.
Whatever. You weren't there.
You
don't know.
I had a good shot at the bird. I wasn't with you.
You could have been. You could have been with us.
We could have not.
What?
Yeah, bow and arrow.
Ew. I just drank that.
Flip, what did you drink?
Salt water.
Ew. You dehydrated?
And did anybody go under the raft?
A little bit, but not much.
That's where I died.
Right, right now, we don't need to worry about that. Right now, we need to get moving on to the next one.
Who's smelting?
You're smelting.
Shut up.
You smell your body odor from here.
Whatever with your...
All right, y'all ready to...
Just cut down 2 more trees for you.
We don't need these trees. Come on, let's go.
Any trees.
Yeah, we need to be moving out. Let's go.
Come on. Come on. Wait for a Stinger to get on this boat.
Late, no, hit the jet. I gotta get up top and turn the radar on so we know. And the Deadly. Never mind. Don't.
Just.
No. No.
We'll leave her.
No, we ain't got time right now. We got
all right,
no
one.
All right.
Lift the anchor.
Lift it.
That's what you do. Y'all just gonna leave me.
Oh, was you not on the boat?
No.
Oh.
That's why I said forget.
I was hiding in the trees.
Why are you hiding in the trees? You want to stay on the island?
I was trying to hide away from the fish. I was fishing.
Bye, goats. Look at the goat saying goodbye.
Best if you catch them by surprise.
There's that bird.
All right, and that was
Raft.
I almost said Overcooked.